All right, welcome back to Get Out the House, Go Fish. This is a continuation to the installation that I did with the Sun Dolphin American 12 Jon Boat. In the first video, I went over how I installed the transducer to this plastic boat and how I ran the cable. In this video, I'll be covering what mount I installed and how I secured the dragonfly fish finder to the boat so it would make it easily accessible from either the front or back of the boat. All right, let's get started. So I'm not going to be using any oars, you know, with this boat, so I wanted to take advantage of this area to mount my fish finder in this location. The question I had was, what am I going to use and how can I use it in this area? So I remembered a Scotty universal mount I had seen online. And after looking at it again, I thought this will definitely work. And with a little modification, it's going to work out really nice. So once I got the mount, I saw that the hole had to be, you know, a little bigger if this mount was going to go in it. So I used a step bit like the one shown, and I slowly drilled the hole out until it was large enough for the mount to fit. Before placing the mount in the hole, I coated the outside with some marine sealant. And then I let that dry for about 24 hours. Then I made sure I was able to adjust the mount from side to side by turning it. All right, and then after that, all I had to do was mount the dragonfly fish finder to the Scotty mount. And then it's done. As you can see, I can now sit in either bench area and turn the screen from side to side, you know, as needed. So, you know, if I'm sitting in the back, I can turn it towards me. And if Katie's in the front and she wants to see it, she can turn it towards her. You know, I really like this location for the fish finder. If you have this boat or one similar to it, this kind of helps you out or gave you an idea, you know, where to mount your fish finder. So, all right. Thanks for watching, and until next time.
Get Out the House, Go Fish.